discipline today, but let's do it. Let's do our circle now. First circle. Keep it simple. Turn to your right. Turn to your right. From your center. Feel it move from here. Your legs in. Give it some space. Go out. Done. In and give a nice push out. Around the room. Back to you. Single whip, which is a version of our tree move that we did in our mind knowledge. Gather inside us. Now our white stork cools its wings as a moment of fire doing the big explosion. The idea of wood, also the growth, and then the idea of contracting, sinking down with water, and back out. So forward, we're going forward with our movement. Explosion outward back to the inward, and then the explosion back out, which pulls us in forward. Good, very good. Now, as we just settle ourselves into our place and feel relaxed with your body, so we just hold the position for a moment, a little more weight over your front leg, a little more majority over that. Just drop your right hand, keep your vision forward as you stretch your arms. As you let that go, it starts coming to you. Step to your left. And to the front of your face, what's right in front of you. Stretch it again. Step back when you release. And as it circles one more time, back to the front. Open. Let it go. It turns you completely around. Stretch. Open. Chocolate fist as we continue on the journey to the final punching move. Please. Back inside. Earth. Sky. Embrace your tiger. And return. Soften it, let it go, let your arms go, let your body, your arms release. Hold it, soften it, loosen it. Strength it, pulls you up. Back down to our dantien. Up to the heart. Nice and easy with it. It's a gift to be simple. So keep striving for the simplicity within your practice as you do it. Keep letting go. You feel the tension happening in your forehead. So, easing into this wonderful hot tub.